What's up? What's happening? It's probably been like 2 days since I jumped on here, man. I appreciate everybody who checked out my video, man. Big shout out to Jabara coming over here ripping the yard up. Actually, just got the headlights and the four-wheeler hooked up, so we'll be going out there and busting some donuts on that. My neighbor, and they got their car built. So right now, it's been a really rough day, man. I've got a lot of family stuff going on, and people who know me personally know that. I don't know if anybody even care to hear about all that, but I'm going through a life-changing experience. It's really rough, and I just want this to be a live, fascinating, fun channel. Everybody be happy. So not really trying to go into no depressing stuff. So just figured I owed it to y'all to jump on here, man. 60 views, 19 subscribers. I know that sounds really minute to a lot of people, but to me, I really just started messing with this. So like I said, sitting back, just relaxing, chilling. Got my puppies out here. Let's see if I can show you my puppies. Girls. There's one of them. My little monster. Nala. Nala. There she is. To me, bueno. Come on, puppy. But yeah, out here just chilling with more girls. And let me go ahead and show you this. Pretty nifty. Took this little Jeep four-wheeler and decided to make an improvement on it. So we got this little toggle switch, right? Bow. Yeah, so we put them monsters on there. This is straight fog lights, bro. But yeah, and car looking a little rough. Nah, it's really not. I just washed it and all that good stuff. It's just raining and nasty out here, and even in the carport, it says it's wet. So. But yeah, man, thanks for everybody tuning in. And I know this video is not exciting. I appreciate it if you do watch it. If not, hey, I understand. But I will be on here tomorrow, and we're going to rip some stuff. I want to show you some of these this acres and acres and acres of free land back here that I've actually got permission to go on. And yeah, it's nice back there. So I want to show you all that. And I'll have someone to help me with the camera, and I'll try to bring another camera and put a double view or whatever. So, but anyway, man, thanks. And for any of y'all, man, like, share, comment, subscribe. Love to hear some stuff. This is not what I'm used to, but ever since my accident, I just want to talk to you folks and see what I can do, man. So holler at your boy, man. I appreciate you. And that's Bingus.